All right, you guys, it's your girl Bella Marcella, and I'm here with another lit video. So here we go. Today, I'm getting straight to the point, but I'm not in the kitchen cooking. Today, I'm talking about some lobster, crab legs, seafood buffet, all in Biloxi, Mississippi at these beautiful casinos, y'all. Yes, my home away from home. I'm always in Biloxi, and I'm always in New Orleans. Visiting, gambling, having a good time. Those are my go-to vacation spots. Not too far away from home. I get there and relax, and I love the ocean. I love the Gulf. It's so beautiful. What I have here posted today is some fried crabs. Oh, they're so juicy and good. I like to sink my teeth into them and enjoy. I also posted some videos of some slot machines and winnings, so y'all can see. Because everybody play, well, a lot of people play, but not everybody win. So maybe here you can get that feeling of winning. I love playing slot machines. It's so relaxing to me. Give me a nice little drink and keep hitting that button, hoping to win that jackpot. And sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. But Biloxi is a nice city. And what happened was when Hurricane Katrina hit, it got really destroyed. A lot of people were focused on New Orleans, but Biloxi got hit really, really bad. And all these casinos had to rebuild. If you ever go out there, you'll see a lot of the houses built up on stilts, just in case it happens again or the water level rises. But they have rebuilt and it's so, so beautiful. I think the casinos they have out there, I'll try to name them all. You have Harrah's, the Golden Nugget, Treasure Bay, Boomtown Casino, Blue Rivage, Hard Rock, the Imperial Palace and the Palace, and I could be missing a few, but those are all the ones that I've been to, and I love going and playing their slots. I really like to play the blackjack, but I can't film that. They won't even let you hold your phone at the table, so I got some clips of the slot machines, and I also put on here some clips of my winnings. No cap, you guys. Yes, these are actual winnings. So... there you go. But going back to these buffets, you have the breakfast buffets and then you have your lunch and dinner buffets. Sometimes the lines can be ridiculous in some casinos and sometimes the lines cannot. It just depends on the time that you go. But the last time we just went, we had this lobster, all you can eat lobster and crab leg buffet. It was so good. And I would have did a video of me eating these lobsters and crab legs, but listen, the butter was dripping everywhere. It was getting all over my hands and my mouth that I was like, no, I'm not gonna post this. I'm just gonna let them know how delicious and good the lobster and crab legs was. So again, you can go to Biloxi and get all this yummy, delicious food. Oh, also, they also have a place called Margaritaville. That is for adults and kids. It's a hotel that has like video games and stuff like that inside for kids. They have a pool, outdoor pool that's on the very top level with a big slide. You can see that from the ground when you're walking from one hotel to another. It's very beautiful. During the summer, they have a lot of things to do. They have jet skis in the water, paddle boats. They have lounge chairs and umbrellas out for you to sit down at, and you just have to pay by the minute or by the hour. I think it's by the minute. But anyways, and also, if you want to leave Biloxi and head on over to New Orleans, it's not far at all. I believe you just have an hour to get to New Orleans. So a lot of times, what we do is if they're booked for an event or a show and we can't get in a hotel in New Orleans, we might book a hotel and stay in Biloxi and just drive over. And sometimes we want to do both, so we might just go ahead and book the hotel in Biloxi, stay there, and just drive over to New Orleans because we want to enjoy both. So one day we'll do Biloxi and the next day we'll do New Orleans. So you can't go wrong there. And like I said, it's only an hour. And then so if you've never been to New Orleans, you can actually tackle both in your vacation, do Biloxi and Orleans like we do, and just enjoy your whole vacation experience and have a good time. Maybe hop on one of those cruises from New Orleans and go to the Bahamas or something. Hey, you never know. And let me not get into those cruise buffets. Those are delicious too. But yeah, so I posted this little video about these casino buffets, but nothing beats Las Vegas casino buffets. Let me tell you about those. It's like I'm in fat girl heaven. Definitely not a place to be on a diet, because when I go in, I go in. And on every vacation, I don't think about no diet. I go in, honey, because I love to eat. One thing I like to do is cook, but the next thing I like to do is eat. So you will see me eat. So I think later on, I'm going to start posting videos of me eating. But I'm not into all that smacking and stuff like that. So we'll see. Sometimes I don't be trying to smack. My kids be like, Mommy, can't be quiet. I'm like, oh, it's good. It's real good. So I try not to do that. But again, back to this Biloxi video. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed it. I will be posting more about Biloxi because we're there a lot. I'll post some about New Orleans. I'll post when we go to Vegas. I post when we go to Florida. Florida is so beautiful. Pensacola is beautiful. The white sands and the clear beaches. Oh my God, you guys have to go there. We went one time for spring break and it was just enjoyable. But I'll post videos on that as well. Not just videos of me cooking only. Just things that me and my family like to do. We like to get out and explore and travel. So we do a lot of traveling and exploring. And I just want to share a little bit of that with y'all. So today, again, I'm just posting about these delicious lobster and crab legs, their breakfast buffets, and these buffets in the casinos in Biloxi, Mississippi. They also celebrate Mardi Gras in Biloxi, so if you don't want to go to New Orleans or you can't get in where you fit in Mardi Gras in New Orleans, you can enjoy the Mardi Gras in Biloxi where they get the beads and they celebrate. They have the floats and they party just like they do in New Orleans.
They also celebrate Black Beach Week out there in Biloxi. That's very enjoyable. And I also heard that they're moving Freak Week out there in Biloxi. So
that's a sight to see when that happens. But that's just what I heard. So you can go online and Google Black Beach Week, Mardi Gras in Biloxi, and get those dates. So you can go ahead and book your hotel stay for your vacation out there. And that way you can go ahead and get everything and enjoy. It's going to be lit, you guys. All right, well, I'm checking out. Y'all enjoy the rest of these clips that I posted. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment below so you can get those notifications when I post more videos where we get straight to the point.
That's nice. That's neat. And then I like their little flat top where you can make, like, pancakes and waffles and stuff and French toast. Let me see. I think I'm going to do a little steak.
Guys, I'm gonna make this quick. Oh, you going now?